Hello, today I'm in Hyundai i30. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable speed dependent volume control. In the beginning, let's take a look at the radio panel and go to setup. Enter SDVC and select between on or off. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.